8, 7, 6,
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And liftoff at dawn. The dawn of Orion and a new era of American space exploration.
Good engine control on the first stage. Passing 25 seconds. Velocity 1,341 feet per second. Passing 31 seconds, still looking good. Good engine control. Good chamber pressure in all three boosters in the full power mode. 40 seconds in. Standing by to go to the partial thrust mode in the core. And we have partial thrust command in the core. Core chamber pressure beginning to drop as expected as we're coming up on the 1 minute mark. Mark, 1 minute into the flight. Still looking good. Good chamber pressure in the core booster in the partial thrust mode. Good chamber pressure in port and starboard in full power mode. 1 minute, 15 seconds into the flight. We have the hydrazine supply valve open in the second stage. 1 minute, 22 seconds in. Max Q, maximum dynamic pressure on the vehicle. Passing 124, Mach 1. Orion and Delta 4 now transcending the speed of sound. 1 minute, 31 seconds in. Good engine control on the first stage. Coming up 1 minute, 40 seconds. Velocity now 1,341 feet per second. 1 minute, 50 seconds in. Still looking good. Coming up on 2 minutes. 2 minutes into the flight. Good engine control on the first stage. Port and starboard boosters still at good chamber pressures in the full power mode and good core chamber pressure in the partial thrust mode at 2 minutes, 22 seconds in. Minutes, 35 seconds in, still looking good. Coming up on the 2 minute, 43 second mark. Mark, 2 minutes, 43 seconds. The Delta IV of Heavy Valkyrie now just weighs one half as much as it did at launch, burning propellant at the rate of 4,744 pounds per second. Three minutes, 1 second into the flight, still looking good. Passing Mach 5. 3 minutes, 16 seconds in. Good engine control. Less than 1/2 minute remains on three booster flight. 3 minutes, 30 seconds in. We're standing by for the command to go to the partial thrust mode in the port and starboard booster. That command should occur about 10 seconds from now. 3 minutes, 30 seconds in. And we've had partial thrust command. Port and starboard should be toggling down to the partial thrust mode. Standing by for main engine cutoff. We have cutoff in the port and starboard and separation. A good separation of the port and starboard boosters. Core booster now powering up to the full power mode. 4 minutes, 10 seconds into the flight.